If you see some unusual activity at Cleveland Hopkins Airport tomorrow, no need for alarm. The airport will be conducting a mass casualty drill to test its emergency plan. The test is an FAA requirement that simulates a disaster involving police, fire, and EMS personnel. Tomorrow's test will take place at the south end of the airport.